Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our still temporarily Omega journey. Gonna do some mining first. All these are expired, so. Yes, okay. There we go. See what the belts are looking like today. Let's see. Guess there's been some gankers. A little bit earlier than I usually get on, so I'm not used to seeing so much dumb chatter in the militia channel. last one. Cycle, I mean. Drones are in. Let's go compress.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Weirdly industrial. I mean, it makes sense, but
docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So I already have rupture. Magus is Galente Command Destroyer, I think. Okay. Let's see. A little bit mentally slow today. Oh, only 11 million. That's actually surprisingly cheap. Do I have a UUV? I do not. Well, oh yeah, let's get some of these too.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. Starting to wonder. Deal with that in a minute. Although, actually, nah, those aren't even in the top 10 right now.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Wait, why am I at Arbalest and not T2? Do I not have? I do have heavy missile specialization. I go with see, engineering, and it's gonna be processor overclocking. Does kind of take up all of it, doesn't it? Not totally sure I like that though. Still feel like I need to plug that yam hole. Instead of the kinetic. Does feel a little better. All right, well, it's okay, so that's about half of our price. I think a lot of this stuff can be made by other characters, so excuse me. Yeah, well, I don't think I'm going to be jumping into the abyss today. Nor am I particularly feeling like PvP. So, I think that's going to be it for me for today. Hopefully tomorrow we can finish up with this getting this ship together, and we'll try jumping into an abyss. All right. Well, that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.